and I am extremely glad that our illustrious guests, Srimati Harjinder Kaur Talwar, National President FLO, and Srimati Swati Lakra, IPS and IG of Police, Government of Telangana, are here today. No FLO event would feel complete without the encouraging presence of our past chairs. Welcome and namaskar to each one of you, and to the members of the press who are here sharing these wonderful moments with us. Fashion and lifestyle, the dynamics of these two phenomena keep the globalized world highly engaged. The Indian fashion and lifestyle industries not only hold up well in the tough competition, but enjoy great success both nationally and internationally. Our sense of fashion, form and design are elements that for decades have characterized the world picture of India. It brings me immense pride and pleasure to put this on record. 3 months, 200 brands, 11 states, and one dedicated committee. And the biggest exhibition of the season, the Bahubali exhibition, as I like to call it. It went from a wistful dream to an empathetic reality. Style Tatva is an inclusive platform in the real sense. In that, we have new brands, upcoming ones, established names, and also grassroots participants. We have products in the areas of fashion, weaves, accessories, jewelry, home decor, handicrafts, gifts, health and beauty, nutrition and wellness, food and arts too. The exhibition layout has been designed as product-focused pavilions to allow for planned shopping for visitors. Through thoughtful additions like men's lounge, kids' play area, breakout lounge, saloon space, apart from a lavish food court, make the experience truly wholesome and one of a kind. As we stand here today, exhausted but exhilarated, I reiterate that Style Tatva is here to stay, of women, for women. This exhibition has the potential to create immense opportunities and wealth, which in turn will lead to women empowerment, the very purpose of our FLO's endeavors. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us here today and validating the brand that is Style Tatva. Thank you.